What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Cooper Coop coming with another Brawlhalla video, man. And today I'll be using Brynn, and this axe is going crazy. I'm usually a spear main, but I switched over to Brynn again just so I could kind of punish people for floating above my head. So it's been working out really well. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you like the video. I'm going to be uploading some more Brawlhalla content tomorrow as well. So, yeah, peace.
Why did I look over to see what the Pokemon was while he's trying to kill me? That's how you know I'm crazy. I was like, do I need to use this stock to go catch that nigga? Or I realized it was a Dookie Pokemon, so no need to waste a stock for it. You see how passive people play me when they realize, like, They're not winning neutral by just delighting. I'm bro. Oh, fucking sold. Cause I didn't dare it to the stage. I don't know why I do that sometimes. Trying to turn and hit it again when I know I should just prioritize getting back. It's like Pavelski, just going for the clips. Dude, the directions are fucked. The directions are fucked, bro. Like, look at how hard bro is floating, bro. Ooh. Let me got niggas playing like that. As good as NSYNC. I didn't die though, that's crazy. Why did I do that? I don't mean to do that. You see how hard this nigga's playing, bro. Mm-hmm.
Brynn. Three, two, one, brawl.
I shouldn't have got caught with that. That shit caught me, bro. Dog, I'm finna cut up, bro. This nigga is trash, bro. Getting carried by the weapons, fucking. Like, he's literally getting carried by the drift on Sarah, bro. Cause I can't punish this nigga. He's sliding away from me. That shit is so annoying. That shit just made me mad as fuck. Nigga should have been dead. My second stock like that, bro.
Come here, catch up, bitch, I know my name. Look,
I'm getting the worst input lag, yo. I didn't want to say nothing, but that shit definitely just fucked me right there, bro. You're gonna get hit by that, bro. You wanna keep standing on the ground. He's not doing that. Like, actually. These people are fucking insane, yo. And my Sarah goes through his head? BMG? I knew I shouldn't have did that. Thought I was touching him for sure. That makes sense that I lose to a scythe, so I'm not even finna trip. Oh my gosh. This shit is so passive. I can beat this nigga, bro. I just gotta lock in. Cypher's really bad. I should have got murdered. I just got a recovery, bro. But it's so dangerous going for that. Raw. He's dead.